Breast augmentation is the most common procedure that we perform. Recovery can vary from one patient to the other. This procedure is performed in an outpatient surgical facility. You will go home that same day after surgery. Oftentimes, you're able to go out the next morning or the next evening for dinner if you wanted to. Follow-up after surgery consists of a visit at 1 week and at 6 weeks. At 1 week, we will have a discussion about swelling, about sports bras, and about the incision and the scar therapy. At 6 weeks, we will take pictures, compare them to pre-op, and celebrate the outcome. It is important to realize that any operation carries inherent risks, and breast augmentation is no different. We will dedicate a whole visit before surgery to discussing the risks and benefits of breast augmentation. We will go over the American Society of Plastic Surgery consent form in a standardized way to discuss those risks. Some that I would like to mention here are infection, bleeding, asymmetry that will persist after surgery, loss of nipple sensation, sometimes the inability to breastfeed after surgery, and long-term capsular contractures. Capsular contracture is the body's response to placement of a foreign object inside. Oftentimes, placement of the implant under the muscle reduces the risk of capsular contracture. Breast augmentation may be the most common operation that we perform. I take it very seriously, and I want to assure you that your body will be in very good hands.